Keeping the community beautiful. IndyEd students are working with Keep Pinellas Beautiful to clean the shores of St. Pete's Clam Bayou. The goal is to collect 50,000 pounds of trash by Earth Day. Over the next 2 months, the students will clean up several local areas, including parks and streets, until the final cleanup before Earth Day.